Hello, welcome again to Hanmo Berantai TV Tutorials. Alright, my name is Jack Osman. In this episode, we'll talk about defense against a knife unarmed. Okay, welcome back. Okay, let's take a close look at knife against empty hand in very, very close range. Okay, here we go. Come on, man. Come on. Typical block. Here we go. It'll cut you. One more time. Let's be slow. See? It will cut the outside part of the hand. All right. 6 o'clock. All right. There you are. All cut. So this is what you do. You cut him with the outside part of the hand. Go. If he cuts, it will be the outside part of the hand. So before he cuts, take him. That's one. Oh. Yeah? He has to go. Eyeball, yeah? Into the eyes. Yeah? Okay, outside. Alright, let's look at the tutorial. Okay, I'm gonna show you twice slowly. Watch.
Salam. The blade comes to you, move out. As you move out, I hit him with a knuckle.
Half knuckle. Half knuckle. It's not close to the elbow. Look at it. It's catching into your throat.
Boom.
Okay, punch him. Boom. You can eye finger at one you want to. You can elbow him again and hit him again. And the last one, use up on the neck, right? On the time. From this way. Here we go. From here, move out, knuckle him. You can put a finger jab, or you can put the elbow in. Boom, hit, eye jab. Now elbow again, elbow hit, cut. Okay?
Okay, you like that? I'll show you one more time, fast.
Okay, July 2018, next summer, we're gonna have a big Malaysia Silat Summer Camp here for all of you. Please come, please join, please book right now and train the 6 Mahagurus in the camp. Okay, I'll be touring again, my seminars. Alright, here are the dates and locations. Alright, I hope you enjoyed the tutorial. Please subscribe to Hanmo Berantai TV so that you can read all my articles, watch my videos, and also find out who in Hanmo Berantai around the world my instructors. I see you in the next video.